Investigative journalist Anas Aremiyawa Anas is back again, this time to unmask the quacks and thieves in the upcoming COVID-19 expose. We all know Anas Aremiyawa Anas burned out the walls of Ghana football with his expose in 2018 on the corruption that was going on in Ghana football. This time he is back with an expose on supposed perpetrators or corrupt individuals in the Ghana health system. The investigative journalist is set to premiere the latest documentary exposing persons sabotaging the fight of the COVID-19. Now, the award-winning undercover reporter announced the upcoming expose on his Facebook wall on Thursday morning, dubbed Corona Quacks and Thieves in Ghana. The documentary will be aired on the BBC Africa Eye. Anas further revealed that the expose will be carried across all major television platforms across the country. Are you ready? It is coming. The Corona Quacks and Thieves in Ghana. It will be served hot on BBC Africa Eye. All major stations, he posted on his Facebook page. Anas and his Tiger Eye PI team have been quiet for some months now, having dropped two of their biggest exposés in the country's history in the last 24 months, including the 2018 documentary DAP number 12 that shook the foundations of Ghana football, implicating over 70 football officials and referees. It also has led to the indefinite suspension of the Ghana Football Association former president Kwesi Nyantechi. Last year as well, he premiered Galamsey Fraud, which captured some presidential staffers allegedly seeking to circumvent laid down processes in order to clearance for mining operations. So Anas is back again. For those who thought Anas was gone forever, he is back, he is well, and he will expose the quacks and thieves in the COVID-19 fight. Who do you think Anas will be exposing? Who do you think will be implicated in this latest expose by Anas? Drop your comments in the comments box. This has been the latest from Dope Entertainment.